So out of your hot water heater, yes, that's drinkable water. But at the bottom, you have sediments. So you're going to be careful with those things. The back of your toilet, yeah, you can use that thing again for sanitation. You can boil that water, of course. Stay away from the pot itself. But wherever you can store water, whenever there's an emergency, you want to fill up all your bathtubs. Fill it up to the top. Use that thing. Be able to have water that's accessible to use whenever you need it.